This is an art style called trompe-l'oeil. It means trick of the eye. What?